Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose
like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows
like a light bulb.
All the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games
like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Oh, oh, oh,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history
like Trump."